Before we import contacts to a list using a CSV file, I want to point out that all contacts are required to have an email address. If a contact in your file does not have an email address, they will be skipped during the import process. Now, to import contacts to a list, click Import Contacts. You can also import contacts from the Contacts Overview page. The Import page will list several different import options, including import from a CSV file, copying and pasting your contacts, or connecting with other third-party services, which will allow you to have new contacts added to your account automatically. In this example, we're going to show you how to import contacts from a CSV file. To do so, click the Import from File button and choose the file you wish to import. Next, you'll want to map your fields. We recommend mapping the email address as well as the first name and last name fields if you've captured them. If you're importing other custom fields to your account, you can map those too, but for the purposes of this video, we're just going to stick with these three. You'll now notice that the list is already selected for you. That's because we clicked the Import Contacts button for the list you just created. Keep in mind, if you're importing contacts through the Contacts page instead, you'll need to select a list for your import. Also, if you have multiple lists, you can select one, some, or all lists for your import. In the Add Tags box, you can apply a tag to all contacts that will be imported. Tags are pieces of information that you can use to help identify and segment your contacts. We'll dive into tags in future lessons, but for now, we'll add a simple tag for this import. Next, you will see a drop-down box containing import options. These import options include import as active contact, import as unsubscribed contact, and import as excluded email address. In this example, we're going to choose import as active contact. Then we'll click the Import Now button, and the contacts from your CSV file will be added to your account.